In rock climbing, first of all, you have to deal with the fear of heights. So you've got that mental challenge there to contend with.
I'm scared of heights. It's just, I think it's just, once I'm up there, I'll be fine, but and then coming back down again.
Most of them fear is falling. You know, once they've achieved it, then they have a sort of a bit of confidence about themselves that I've done something that I thought I couldn't do.
Yeah, it was good. I'm glad I did it again. It was good fun.